local public library is the Open University. So regardless of what it is that you're trying to achieve, whether you're using the computer to update your resume, to listen to the news, or even to connect with other users that you see on a regular basis, this is the place that makes everyone equal, because we are all eager learners taking advantage of resources that are already paid for through our tax dollars. It's a meeting place, it's a cultural activity, it's an education center. There's just so many wonderful prisms that the library enables us to experience.
I come by the library every day and check books in, check books out. They know me, sometimes they even will sign me up for books or put me on a list for books that I haven't even heard that are coming out yet, but they know what I like. This is a great place, and I love the staff. I've known many of them for 15 years, and they are really good people.
I like it. They have world record books, and I have one because I got one with my dad. And I also like they have magic treehouse books. And I also like it. They have Lego Day and Star Wars Day. And I also like that little children's club thing.
Fabulous Fridays?
Yeah, Fabulous Fridays.
The library has Fabulous Fridays every other Friday, and that has been a great way to meet other homeschooling families and just to have him learn about something else. And you enjoy doing the crafts that she has, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what did you make one time?
White House, and mine was the tallest.
Yeah, the library is incredibly beneficial for homeschooling, especially with the Pines program that they have, being able to have books that I can reserve on hold and then come and pick up, that is invaluable. And it helps being able to look ahead at my week, see what we're going to be learning, then I can put a book on hold and be able to pick it up, and that really just saves the hassle of having to load two kids up.
The library offers mothers as first teachers a different place to go out of the home. So they see different individuals also reading. So books becomes their friends.
We were learning about the Renaissance and Michelangelo and Leonardo da Vinci, and it was a perfect opportunity. We went up to the second floor and
Copernicus.
Yeah, and we pulled, you know, we got some of the big art books that are here. And, you know, you can look these things up on the internet, but just to hold that book in his hand and to really look at the pictures and be able to flip the pages, I think it just made it seem more real.
You'll see me very often in the Georgia room. These are trained individuals. Not only do they help us to maintain our cultural heritage from the past, but because of their ongoing training, they are also knowledgeable about cutting edge technology. So when I want to learn how to do something new, I'm transitioning from one type of media to the other. Who do I ask? My librarian. And they see very obscure pieces of information that the average person would not be aware. And they're just holding on to these nuggets until the right moment comes and they're able to say, oh, let me show you this, or here it is. And so they make life and an adventure beyond books.
Some of these people I've known since I came here in 2004. Miss Terry at the front desk, she was here when I arrived in 2004, and she retired, but she comes back as a consultant now. But she was also one of those wonderful people that I met. So, I love this place. I come here almost every day.
The staff is friendly. They're always very helpful. We enjoy seeing Miss Carrie, and I love seeing Miss Carrie because she knows their names and she always tells them hello. And then we go to church with Rachel, so it's always nice to see Rachel.
The staff of the library are so knowledgeable that they are anxious to share this knowledge with the patrons that come. It makes what they do worthwhile. Just as a nurse or a doctor or a lawyer, it's beyond livelihood. It is a sense of their life purpose.
A library is important to everything and everyone. It's just a nice place to be.
It brings the community together. There's always things for kids to do, and I think it helps instill a love of learning in kids and a love of community.
it remains and always will be, I believe, a primary resource for developing our knowledge and developing our contribution to the community.